Babe, hurry up. We gotta go. Are you ready yet?
Babe, give me 5 minutes, okay? Can I get 5 minutes?
But you've been in there for like an hour now.
Why are you exaggerating? It's only been like 55 minutes.
That is the exact same. Okay, fine. But if we're going to your parents' place for dinner, I don't want to be late again. Your dad already doesn't like me.
That is not true. He likes you, okay?
Not after that conversation we had about condoms.
But you're the one who brought it up.
Come on, I was just spitting some knowledge. Condoms only work like 97% of the time, so I thought, you know what, might as well not use them.
But that's not what a father wants to hear from her daughter's boyfriend.
Oh, good point. Yeah, I didn't think about that. Okay, baby, I'm ready. Let's go. Huh, is that my hoodie that you're wearing?
Oh yeah, it is your hoodie. Do I look good in it? I look good, right?
It's a nice hoodie.
Baby, what's wrong? Do I not look good in this hoodie?
No, babe. It looks fine. It's just that I don't remember you asking me or me saying that you could wear my hoodie.
Wait, I can't wear your hoodie, but you can use my moisturizer every day?
That is not the same thing, okay? Look, the point is I just don't know if I feel comfortable with somebody else wearing my clothes, okay? It's weird.
Why does it feel weird?
I don't know. It's like I'm looking at a female version of myself, and I don't know. I don't like it. Could you please, babe, take it off, please?
Okay, baby, I understand. You don't feel comfortable with me wearing your hoodie, so I'll take it off. No problem. That's no problem.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. You understand? Because, like, it's just weird for me. I don't know. I don't understand why, but it's like looking at myself and...
You use my moisturizer, my Netflix account, my Amazon Prime account, but me wearing this hoodie bothers you. Wow. You are something else. You are something else.
Wait, hold on.
What is it now?
Are you wearing a hoodie under a hoodie?
Oh, you know, it was extra cold today, so I thought, you know, layer up.
And both of them are my hoodies?
Oh yeah, I guess they are both yours.
Take it off. That is ridiculous, and now I'm like twice as uncomfortable. What is that?
Wow, this one too? Okay, fine. You know what? You have a real obsession with your personal belongings, okay? I can't believe I can barely wear
Thank
any
you.
Of the
I really
that
appreciate
you
that you understand
we share
where I'm
everything, you understand me? You are just impossible, babe. Like, I don't understand at all what's going on with you, but you are just impossible to deal with, okay?
What are you doing? That's my favorite. What are you doing? It's too hot for that. But you're wearing three of my hoodies?
This one too? Are you serious? Babe, it's not even a pullover. It's a zipper. It's a zipper hoodie. Are you serious?
Why do you feel the need to wear my stuff? What?
I bet you're gonna say take off the boots too.
Boots? What are you? Whoa, what are you? Yo, oh my God.
Babe, we share everything. We're in a relationship. You understand me?
We're not even the same size. I'm an 11. You're a 6. What are you doing?
Babe, I wear everything you own. I even wear your boxers and you don't notice.
Stop. No, stop. Just take off my hoodie.
Okay.
Take off everything.
Okay,
just,
I'm sorry.
Just get out of here. Okay? Just get out.
All right.
We're breaking up.
Wow, really? Okay.
Just get out.
You know what?
Okay.
You know what? Keep your hoodie.
What's wrong with you? Are you like a psychopath? Like, hey, what about my boots? Take my boots off right now.